Yeah?
I have a question.
What's up?
Okay, so we've been working on this retreat for a really long time now.
Like 7-8 months.
Okay, not that long. So that's like a pregnancy, but a little less than that. And just in that time, like, I know that we've spoken about All Access, but I'm really worried because we're warming up and I can't get into it and I kind of need your help. So, like, what's All Access to you? Because
I don't know what All Access is?
No.
Okay, well, let me explain it to you the way Michelle explained it to me.
Okay.
So, like, imagine this clipboard, okay. Like it's us, and then we can take this pen. Okay, Michelle didn't explain it to me at all. I don't know. I'm sorry. But we've been working on this for a while. We can figure this out.
Okay.
Like, this
yeah.
is ridiculous. We
you
can't
bet.
Go out there and explain it to them. We don't even know what it is.
Okay, but if you had an idea of what it was, what would it be?
Well, now that you mention it.
Everybody get up, it's time to slam now. We got a real jam going down. Welcome to the Space Jam.
Space Jam.
Here's your chance, do your dance at the Space Jam. Alright.
I don't think that's it.
What are you talking about? Of course that's what it's going to be. It's like heaven, almost. It's like heaven, exactly. Like the party, the dancing, the Twizzlers. It's going to be amazing. I get access to everywhere in all the clubs in heaven.
You think there's going to be clubs in heaven?
I don't know.
Well, that's what I mean. Like, I kind of had a different idea when I thought of All Access.
Like what?
Like... Shh. Michael. We're here. We need to get what we need and go. This is how we're gonna get All Access. Are you ready?
Right.
Okay, follow my lead, okay?
James Bond. Deacon James Bond.
Looks like someone got to it before you did.
What did you do with the all-access mic?
Without that microphone, your retreat is doomed to have something less than all-access. This isn't sounding like a James Bond movie at all anymore. Starting to sound like that Leonardo DiCaprio thing. What was it called? Inception. That's okay. James Bond. I can get you out of dream.
Okay, James. James Bond, is it? Listen to Arthur. and I don't have any other choice. Lead us out of it. But if you mess this up, I'm gonna be really angry because we've tried really hard to get here, and to not find it is a really big problem. So don't mess this up.
Well, I would say your best bet at this point is to follow me.
Get through this.
Isabella, these are lasers. We didn't talk about this once in any of our directors' meetings.
Okay, we can improvise.
Okay, I'll follow.
That's good. Keep coming. Isabella, wonderful. Michael, we haven't got time for this. Seriously, man. Let's move. Come on, chop chop. So Johnny Johnny Johnny. Come on, baby, just pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. And say, say, yo, yo. Turn up the radio.
Check this out right here.
Pretty simple. Talk.